thing.
I'm sorry.
Where is he?
In the Capitol. They got him and Joanna.
Yes! Son of a... You promised me that you would take them over me! You promised me! You're a liar! You're a liar!
They're coming, Kenneth. They're gonna kill everyone. And in District 13, you'll be dead by morning!
Is it over? Can we go home?
Bobby. Bobby. Bobby.
Bobby. And now I can sort them out a little. Like the ones that they changed, they have this quality. It's like they're shiny. They've been glossed over.
It's from Peter. He messed us up pretty good, didn't he?
These drones are not very good.
Hey! You can't attack the tributes.
I'm just sending water.
You bitches ain't like me, brand new style cause I never repeat. And I don't do a thing for the free, all up in the Ritz and we're fucking to the beat. Ice cream Kelly on me, lemonade bar on the breeze, turning the keys. About to get up on my knees cause I need an X-pill and a man who could do it like me.
We can plant a memory garden.
It's Primrose.
You have simply forgot what you signed, oh honestly. Did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property? That wavered your say in autonomy. The conglomerates got you in lock and key.
I should be thanking you.
The credit for the Hunger Games goes to your father. Half of it at least. I only dreamt them up in my sleep. Joke? I was drunk. Devise a punishment for our enemies so extreme, they will never forget how badly they've wronged us.
Now the blood of so many more generations will be on my hands. Because you've shown us the price people are willing to pay for a good show.
The Hunger Games.